I guess in your journey to be the top of the world, there's always that special club. I feel like it's the aim of any world-class pole vaulter. Can you talk about the 6 meters club and how difficult it is to actually achieve that?
Oh, that is difficult, man. So just to give you a perspective, there's not a single Asian who have ever done that in the history of the sport. And I think there's less than 30 or maybe, yeah, probably less than 30 athletes have ever jumped over that in the longest time. So maybe Mondo makes it look easy, but it's not, trust me. If it was, then everybody would have been jumping 6 meters. He is just a freak of nature. I love him. And, you know, he's just truly as a freak of nature. And I think when you jump 6 meters, that's the moment you can say, yeah, I'm at the top of my game. This is, you know, nobody can say that I'm a terrible pole vaulter, you know.
Right.
Not a single person can say that you don't know how to vault, except my coach. But, you know, it is just that another badge in your career that says, yeah, I was a 6 meter jumper. It is something that not a lot of people have done and probably going to be that way for the next, I don't know, century or so.
Oh,